wants to talk about this.
Yeah, he's got 5 days to decide that it should not be made public. The indications are that he's not going to exercise that. And I would just tell my fellow citizens, if you're interested in whether or not the dossier was used in court proceedings and you're interested in whether or not it was funded by a political opponent, then you'll want to see the memo.
Sure. Congressman, there are Democrats who are saying that what the Republicans are doing with this memo and just the general drumbeat up on Capitol Hill is trying to diminish Robert Mueller and his investigation.
Yeah, I think it was 2 days ago I said I support Bob Mueller 100%. I wasn't a math major. I don't think you can support someone more than 100%. So, look, my Democrat colleagues didn't want us to find this information. They did everything they could to keep us from finding this information. So, of course, they don't want us to
care. Will it be embarrassing to them?
I think it'll be embarrassing to Adam Schiff once people realize the extent to which he went to keep them from learning any of this. So that would be the embarrassment.
Go ahead. What do you mean?
I mean, going to court to help Fusion GPS, so we can't find out that they paid for the dossier, yeah. And that they were working for the DNC. That's a pretty big step to go to court to try to keep the American people from learning something. So look, if it were up to Adam Schiff, you wouldn't know about Hillary Clinton's email. You wouldn't know about the server. You wouldn't know who paid for the dossier. So I do find it ironic that he has his own memo now, because if it were up to him, we wouldn't know any of it.
Aren't we all in search of the truth, though? I mean, Democrats and Republicans should be in search of the truth. If there are a few bad apples, they need to get out. But why is this such a partisan issue when if something wrong happened, we need to get to the bottom of it, figure out who's responsible, and then there need to be consequences. But why do the Democrats have a problem with that?
I don't know, Ansley. My old job, it was about the pursuit of the truth. This job, it is about winning. And I think that's what frustrates people, and that's how you get a 7% public approval rating.
Yeah.
I want to know. I